And it's a drastic career change, like from 8 years. If I compared my 8 years of experience, I haven't got that much growth, to be honest.
Hello, everyone. Welcome to the show. We have with us Mr. Vishnu Vardhan, one of our star learners, who is very happy to share his successful career transition story with us. Welcome to the show, Vishnu Vardhan.
Yeah, hello, everyone. Hi, Reshma, and thanks for this opportunity today. I'm here.
So a very warm welcome to you, first of all. Let's begin the show with a brief introduction about yourself.
Yeah, myself, Vishnu Vardhan, and I'm from Andhra Pradesh. My work location is Bangalore. I'm a B.Tech graduate, 2013 passed out. Overall, I'm having 8 years of professional experience. Earlier, I used to work as a support engineer. As a support engineer, I have 8 years of experience.
Vishnu Vardhan, you decided to do AWS Solution Architect certificate.
Yes, you're right. Yeah.
Right. So why did you go ahead and choose Edureka, and why particularly this course?
So earlier, as I told, I worked as an application support and support engineer in my 8 years of career. And when I'm looking on the terminologies, I'm very much interested and familiar with the cloud terminologies. So that I decided to go with the cloud. In the cloud, again, I have confusion. Which cloud? AWS, Azure, or GCP? Seriously, I won't be able to take the decision. And that is one part. And I'm looking, I already selected one online learning portal. Directly first to the, when I decided to learn something, I already selected not Edureka, but some other portal I selected it. But before that, only my sister completed two certification courses. One is for Salesforce, another one is for Selenium. And she gave me the suggestion. So I don't want to break, she gave me the word like this. I don't want to break, she don't want to break my opinion. Just compare Edureka learning procedure with others, then you can take the choice. I just did my work and I compared. I found it is very useful to me in terms of flexibility, in terms of the schedule. And when compared with the AWS, first of all, when I requested for a call, immediately I received a call from Edureka team. They gave me almost 90 minutes of explanation between the differences between the AWS and the Azure. First, that makes me impress a lot.
So you got the clarity about what kind of...
Yeah, clarity. Yeah. Those session, if we talk about carefully, honestly speaking, they are not convinced me to join. They are explained each and everything, differences between the AWS and Azure. And Edureka team helped me a lot. In the cloud, which part I have to go with, they decided. They gave me a help, support, and I selected AWS Solutions Architect course.
Right. So after counseling, it really helped you to go ahead and look at which particular that you wanted to concentrate on.
They gave me a lot of explanations.
So how did the course fulfill your requirements? So I want to know more on the technical aspect as well as the modules that were present in your course, which is AWS Solutions.
IIM, EC3, S2. When they are the first day of class, when they are talking about those technologies, I'm not sure. I'm a bit confused whether I'm going to make it or not. Such kind of confusion started, and I got a little bit confusion whether I will complete it successfully or not. And overall, the course went well and good. So I will share my experience. Course duration: the first 2 day session started. Everybody will give the introduction about the course content and instructor introduction. That went well and good. After that, first 1.5 hour, the theoretical explanation, and which we discussed theoretically, next 1.5 hour, hands-on experience. Minimum 3 hours, and the maximum, it may go, depends on the learners. We'll ask frequently asked good questions. Few will do the hands-on. So all those doubts get clarified on the same day. For example, if we started the topic like S3 or EC2 instance, so we'll do the hands-on practice. We'll do the same theoretical explanation, same hands-on practice on the same day. Once we launched the virtual machine successfully without any issues, then we'll go for the next topic. So throughout the session, this we executed successfully. Hands-on experience went well and good, and we got the confidence level also. Suppose if I'm doing something, I'm learning something new. In the middle, if I get any issues or doubts, if I won't be able to resolve it for myself, or if I don't get the help, definitely we lost the focus and interest on that particular point. For example, the theoretical explanation and video recording is available. On top of that, the step one, step two, step three. So we have to create the EC2 machine like this. We have to launch the virtual machine like this. Those technical documentation also available. And after watching videos, after referring all those technical documentations, PPT quiz also available. That quiz helped me a lot to prepare for the AWS Cloud Solution Architect certification. Each and every session, after each and every session, quizzes are available. So overall, in the complete course duration is 12 days. 12 days, weekends. I took the weekend courses, Saturday, Sunday, 12 days, and almost 6 weeks. The course from the day one to till last day, it's a tremendous experience I got. And the instructor, particularly, I have to talk about instructors. They are having very good patience. And when any number of questions, they are answering very patiently. And the way, particularly my instructor, the way she was explaining, the subject is just went and registered in my brain. And it's really awesome. I would like to say thanks to my instructor. I'm not sure whether I can disclose the name or not in this recording. But once again, thanks to Edureka and to my instructor as well. They gave me such kind of support and learning sessions. 24/7 support is available. See, when coming to the learning interest, say whenever I'll get the interest, the support should be available. So yeah, if suppose today 10 o'clock, I used to, today 6 o'clock, evening 6 o'clock, 7 o'clock, I decided to learn something. And when I started doing something, immediately I got a break. For example, I'm facing any issue or technical issue. If I get resolved immediately, then I will continue with the same interest or focus. And if get interrupted, definitely I'm not sure whether tomorrow same time I'll get the same interest or not. So support is available whenever I require, whenever the person is required, support is available. And in case if they are not satisfied with the support, definitely we can able to attend the one more training session, ongoing batches. But most of the, I haven't taken any support. Why? Because those documentations and video recordings, PPTs, quizzes helped me a lot to prepare for the certification. But after completing my course, honestly speaking, I'm very much confident. I'm very much confident enough. And I cracked almost 4 to 5 interviews. And the funniest part is the first interview only, before completing the course, I attended one interview. I got that successful opportunity and I joined in that organization only. But after that, I attended the interviews, I cracked it for my self-satisfaction. But honestly, no one offered that much package also. And it's a drastic career change. Like from 8 years, if I compared my 8 years of experience, I haven't got that much growth, to be honest. And definitely it's in this successful career growth, and Edureka is one of the major role and part.
That's really nice to know that. That really feels great. So how do you feel right now after this transition at this particular, you know, hold in the current organization with a lot of offers at hand? So how is the feeling and how is the response from your colleagues, your family and your peers?
Yeah, definitely. When I decided to do something and I joined and everything is set up for my course, and my family, my family felt very happy. At least they are feeling I'm doing something for my career to settle down. And my colleagues are also, they are assuming everybody will opt for the career transition. Like that, I'm just initiated for that. In a regular basis, they are taking it. But however, I started very seriously. I took it very seriously. To be honest, I'm not that much great student also earlier, but I'm a fast learner. I can adaptable new technologies and I'm ready to face the challenges as well. But I'm a lazy person. I won't initiate until that end of that movement, anything. So such kind of person, I'm a such kind of laziest person, but Edureka helped me a lot to boost my career growth. Within 30 days of time, 12 classes, it means 6 weekends, 6 Saturdays, 12 classes. So December 16th, I got cleared the interview, and December 18th, offer letter was released. And December 18th and 19th was my last classes. Immediately, I posted that, I copied that information, I posted in that training group. Even my instructor felt very happy. They are able to see the output, right?
Right.
What they delivered, the content, they are able to see the output. She felt very happy about that.
That's wonderful. So what is your suggestions for our viewers who are actually planning a transition, or how should they start, and any from your end?
Sure. After 8 years of professional experience, I initiated one career transition. So I'm not the right person to pass the suggestions to your viewers. But however, I would like to share my genuine experience with Edureka. Usually, if theoretical class is going on, people will not pay attention. But here, they will use to grab your attention. They will use the real-time scenarios, use cases, and hands-on experience on the same class. And the best part is, once, if anybody wants to join in Edureka, it's my experience, I'm sharing it with you. Just we have to, after joining the class, we have to wear the headset and sitting in the silent room, wear the headset, focus on the class, just pay attention to the instructor. And active participation and active listening is enough. Rest of the things, Edureka will take care of it. And I posted the, before completing the course only, I posted my resume in the job portal. So I got the opportunity, as I told earlier, I don't have a hope whether I will make it or break it. But I confidently cleared that interview. Not only that one, after that, Bangalore, such a giant company, scheduled for the interviews. I cracked it.
Thank you so much for all the valuable inputs, Vishnu Vardhan, and of course, for sharing your experience with us. And we are very happy for you. Thanks a lot.